Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to our Let's Play of Vigilante 8. I'm the Ninja Stalker, and we should be playing this time with the leader of the Vigilantes, which is Convoy, and his 72 Moth Truck, I believe. Let's find out. Convoy in his 72 Moth Truck. His Moth Truck surprisingly has some speed. It has a lot of health, but the damage isn't much. Now, if anyone's played Twisted Metal, and I say that because I actually do have Twisted Metal ready to go. It's just I suck so bad at the game that I'm practicing on the side so that I can get good and then show you a good Let's Play, you know? There's the individual named Darkside. He has a semi-truck too. His semi-truck is not fast, however, but he does have good attack. This one, on the other hand, has above-average speed, good health, just like Darkseid, and the attack for Darkseid is pretty good, apparently. Over here, this guy, Convoy, does not have pretty good attack, and the driver for Darkseid, I believe, is Mr. Ash, so...
Ain't nothing on earth to stop a Convoy.
Okay. Ghost Town, New Mexico. Then there's Utah. Canyonlands, Utah. I don't think we've been there before. Ski Resort, Colorado, we've been there. And then the oil fields, New Mexico, we've been there. Alright, now what do we got? Convoy is determined to send the coyotes packing. When he finds out about their hideout in New Mexico, he decides to pay Sid a visit. Let's hope the scumbag is in town. Train station. Protected train station. Ah, shit. Okay, so I was getting confused there. I'm coming into an issue. I've been playing Twisted Metal, so I got the controls switched around for me. I was like, oh, R2 is the, what do you call it? The brakes, the hand brakes or whatever, but it's apparently square in this one. Boy, there's the train right there. We can get some, probably why they're not great, they just go all over the place and it takes a while for them to find it.
Thank you.
be just waiting for...
Okay. Next. Canyonlands. Darn, Sid was nowhere to be found, and them coyotes are packing some serious iron. Convoy sets out for Utah to meet up with Torque, not far into the canyons. An ambush. Okay, so... Oh, we've been here.
I guess it had to be this way, Tenderfoot.
Alright, ski resort. This time we won't get anything to start with but our machine gun, so... And three people to go up against. Torque warns Convoy of Houston 3, a coyote android program, to exterminate the vigilante leader. He urges the old man to go to Colorado, clear out for a while. Check the condominiums. Out of the way, you piece of shit.
Yeah.
Get up over this hill. I picked it up right after that shot.
Oh, I ain't done with my boots on!
Try again.
Thank you.
Solo is stuck or something. Nope, never mind, he got himself on stage.
I guess it had to be this way, Tenderfoot.
Alright, well, this vacation is over when Convoy learns of Sid's plans to destroy the Hexagon Refinery. He sets out immediately. Hopefully he can put a stop to this madness once and for all. Protect crude oil tanks. Get something out of the way.
Huh?
I guess one of the problems is when you come over here to pick up this stuff, they can come in as well. This shit. How are you supposed to get up there nicely?
I ain't done with my blue zone!
Thank you.
Oh my god, this motherfucker is picking up. Gas is back.
Giving Houston 3 a ride, or whatever her real name is.
Sorry about that. Anyway, so we're done with the Vigilantes. I think we might have unlocked something. Let's go ahead and save. Actually, no, we didn't unlock anything. See, so we finished with the Vigilantes. We'll be moving on to the Coyotes. The only way for us to unlock something, you see those squares in the middle? I think those are maps. Extra maps you can go to on, like, offline mode, not through story mode. But I know you can also get that one alien. In order to get that alien, I believe you have to unlock everybody's, campaign, and by doing that you have to complete the objectives of what they say. Now for the Vigilantes it's more difficult because you have to protect places. For the Coyotes it's easy because you just have to destroy places, and usually with me in this game, I don't know about you guys, but with me destroying things is simple. You just tell yourself, oh okay, I can go kill these guys, but I gotta kill them last. I just gotta destroy these buildings first. Simple. With the Vigilantes, however, you're like, fuck, I gotta defend, but then I also gotta defend myself against these assholes because they're either gonna kill me or the thing I need to protect. It's much more difficult that way, you know? So Vigilantes are more defense, Coyotes are more offense, but once you complete them all, you should be able to unlock the alien. So there's that. We'll be moving on with the Coyotes. We'll start with, what was his name? Loki, yeah, we'll start with Loki, then we'll move on down, and then we'll get Molo, and then we'll go to Sid, and then there you have it. We'll check on out how to do it. So anyways, ladies and gentlemen, I hope you guys enjoyed. Thanks for watching. You guys take care, and have yourselves a good day. What time is it? 7:25. Do I have time for another game? I'm trying to think. Is there another game I want to play for you guys before the 8 o'clock mark? Well, we'll come to it when we come to it. So anyways, you guys have yourselves a good day, yeah?